support is provided by the Children's Hospital of Southwest Florida, part of the Lee Memorial Health System. Caring people, caring for people.
The music class at Tommie Barfield Elementary School on Marco Island gets a special treat when local musician Mr. J. Robert comes by to teach them how to play the steel drums. The steel drums, or pans as they're called, are handcrafted from old 55-gallon steel drums that were used to transport fuels. The kids are playing a whole bunch of percussion instruments. They're getting a nice Caribbean feel to this familiar tune, "The Lion Sleeps Tonight." The class starts off by learning basic rhythm. Mr. J. Robert got me started off on the bongos. Not too difficult. Now I've got it. Okay, next to the steel drums. I had never played them before, so I was a little nervous, but Jared was there to help me out.
Does it take a long time to play the steel drum to learn how to?
It really doesn't take a long time if you practice. You have to practice. Steel drum is an easy instrument to play. You can't hit the wrong note as long as you're within the realm of that key. So you can learn what the right notes are by playing lots of wrong notes.
I think I'll have to practice for a long time, but it's fun. You may have noticed I still have a broken finger. So if I can do it, I'm sure you can.